insulin resistance is an underlying condition that is observed in people that have obesity and type 2 diabetes. Insulin is a hormone that is produced from the beta cells in the pancreas. Insulin is really important in the fact that it becomes activated after you've had a meal. So let's say, for example, you had your lunch, you've eaten something, you'll see an increase in rise in your blood glucose or your blood sugar levels. A consequence of that is that your beta cells in your pancreas will sense the high blood glucose and it will tell the insulin to bind to the peripheral tissues to uptake glucose so that it returns back to normal. So in diabetes and obesity, you are insulin resistant, meaning you don't respond to insulin's effects. And the downstream effect of that is that glucose is not taken up into the tissues and metabolized. The reason why it's important to study insulin resistance is the prevalence rates of these diseases is on a rise. The work that we've been doing in my lab of late has been looking at the genetics and epigenetic mechanisms that underlie insulin resistance. Genetics, and what I do in my lab, is I look at mutations in genes that exist in cohorts of people, and I look for risk associations with diabetes and obesity. And what is epigenetics? This is something that can alter and potentially change the methylation or behavior of the DNA so that it changes how things are expressed. And if you can change how a gene acts or behaves, you could potentially be changing its signaling in a pathway. And then you could target that for potential drug development or target it to switch it on so that you can improve the health of the patient. The biggest takeaway from my research is the mechanisms to explain why people become obese and diabetic is complex. And trying to figure out who's at risk for getting diabetes and obesity is extremely important, because if we can target them early on in their disease progression, then maybe we can improve their metabolic health earlier so that the outcomes later on down the road are not as severe.